But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings. And you don't have to call me Charlie Pride. And you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, so I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I never mind this sand in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even call by my name. Well, I heard my name a few times in your phone book. Hello, hello. I've seen it on signs where I play. But the only time I know I'll hear old David Allan Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day. So I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I never mind it standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even call me by my name. Well, a good friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song. He said it was a perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything at all about mama or trains or trucks or prison or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and he wrote another verse of the song, and after reading it, I realized that my friend had written a perfect country western song, and I felt obliged to tell the little bit goes like this. Well, he didn't drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I get to the station and my pickup truck, she got run over by a damned old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me. I never mind it standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me. Well, I wonder why you don't call me. Why don't you ever call me by my name?
Thank you, thank you.